The governor and the first lady were welcoming state workers into the governor's mansion today. The staff has been preparing the governor's home since Thanksgiving, getting it into the holiday spirit. Saturday from 1 until 4, the public is invited to come see how it looks. Adults need to bring an ID. And as part of the giving spirit of the holidays, the governor asked that those that visit bring unwrapped toys and gifts to be donated to the Toys for Tots program.